off skiing today. And I name the headmistress Agatha Trenchfoot. Scary woman she is. It makes me do horrible little goblin like you, boy.
No. scorning this foul carbuncle, sleek like serpent in the kitchen, who steals slices of my private chocolate cake from my tea tray.
No, I did not.
What's the matter, Bob Trotter? Lost your appetite?
Yes, I'm full.
You're not full until I tell you more. And I say criminals like you are not full to eat the entire cake.
Why?
No, but eat.
Mistress, what is that?
He should have thought of that before he decided to steal my cake. Eat. Eat.
Thank you.
Chowking!